السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.
وعليكم السلام ورحمة الله وبركاته. ورحمة الله وبركاته.
أي وبركاته أستاذ.
Inshallah, this week we will learn about the work, Al-Amal. Mihnun mukhtalifatun. Mihnun means profession. Career, occupation, job, you can translate as work also, and you can translate as business also. So this is the meaning of the mehna. The literally mean is profession, career, occupation, job, work. But you can translate according to the sentence, the business. But it means not the business. Mukhtalifatun, different. Different professions. Different careers, different occupations, different jobs, different works, different business. Mudarrisun, teacher. Mudarrisun, teacher. Muhandisun, an engineer. An engineer. Tabibun, a doctor. This is nakara. This is ism nakara. This is not marfa. If it is marfa, we will use al. So this is marfa. It means a teacher. Mudarrisun, a teacher. Muhandisun, an engineer. Tabibun, a doctor. Saidaliyun. Saidaliyun, pharmacist. Saidaliyun, pharmacist. Mumarridun, a nurse. Mumarridun, a nurse. Qadi. Qadi, a judge. Qadi, a judge. Dabitu Shurta, a police officer. Dabit means officer. Dabitu, officer. Shurta, police. A police officer. Muhammun, a lawyer. Muhammun, a lawyer. Okay. Banau, a constructor. A constructor. A builder. A builder. Jazarun, a butcher. Jazarun, a butcher. Mumassilun, a actor. Mumassilun, a actor. Khayatun, a tailor. Khalaqun a barber. Khalaqun a barber. Muhasibun an accountant. Muhasibun an accountant. Sayadu Samaka. Fisherman. Tabbahun. Chef. Tabbahun. Chef. Sa'iqun. Taxi driver. Taxi driver. A person who drives the taxi, we call him Sa'iqun. Haddadun. Haddadun Smith. Haddadun Smith. Fallahun farmer. Mekanikiyun mechanic. Mudifun host. Mudifun host. Muzeun an announcer. Muzeun an announcer. Tajirun trader. Merchant dealer. Dealer or businessman. Businessman. Karbayun. An electrician. An electrician. So today we will learn a conversation between the teacher and the students. This conversation is between the teacher and the students. The teacher says, Natakallamul Yawma Anil Mihani. Today we will learn about the work, about the professions. Today, Natakallamul Yawma. Today we will talk. Today we will talk about the profession. Anil Mihani, about the profession, about the career. Al Mihanu, the career, the profession. Wal Hirafu, and the craft. Hirafu, craft. Wal Hirafu, and the craft. Kulluha Muhimmatun wa Mufidatun. They are important and beneficial. Mufidatun, beneficial. The occupation, the profession, and the craft all are important and beneficial. Kullaha, all of them, all of it. the profession and the craft, all of it are important and beneficial. فَمَاذَا يُرِيدُ كُلُّ مِنْكُمْ أَنْ يَكُونَ فَمَاذَا يُرِيدُ كُلُّ مِنْكُمْ أَنْ يَكُونَ What do each of you want to be? I write here, what do each of you want to be? What do each of you want to be? So teacher is asking, after the study in your future, what occupation or profession you want to adopt? فَمَاذَا يُرِيدُ What you want, كُلُّ مِنْكُمْ Each of you. كُلُّ مِنْكُمْ Each of you. أَنْ يَكُون To be. So, what do each of you want to be? Maza turidu antakun, anta ya ali, you o ali, anta ya ali, you o ali. Maza turidu antakun, what do you want to be? What do you want to be? Anta ya ali, you o ali, you maza. Za turidu antakun, what do you want to be? Uridu an akuna mudarrisan. Uridu, I want. An akuna to be. An akuna to be. An is a helping verb. It means to. Uridu an akuna, I want to be mudarrisan, a teacher. I want to be a teacher. I want to be a teacher. An akun, I uridu an akun, I to be, I want to be. Limaza, why? Limaza, why? Liu allimat tulab, to teach the students. Liu allimu, to teach. To teach the students. To teach the students. Next, wa anta ya amjad, and amjad you, wa anta ya amjad, and amjad o you, uridu an akuna, I want to be, uridu an akuna, I want to be, dabita shurta, I want to be a police officer, I want to be a police officer. Aina yadrusu dubatu shurtati ya ustaz? Aina yadrusu dubatu shurtati ya ustaz? Where they study? Aina yadrusu, where they study? Dubatu shurta, police officers. Where the police officers Where do the police officers study? Amjad is asking to the teacher, where do the police officers study, ya ustaz or teacher? I again translate. Uridu an akuna dabita shurta. I want to be a police officer. Aina yadrusu dubatu shurtati, ya ustaz. Where do police officers study? Yadrusuna, they study. Yadrusuna, they study. They study. Fi kulyati shurtati, in the police academy. Kulyati shurtati, police academy. They study in the police academy. Uridu an akuna sahafiyan. Uridu an akuna sahafiyan. I want to be a journalist. Sahafiyan, journalist. I want to be a journalist. Izan aqra'a kaseeran. Izan aqra'a kaseeran. Then you study a lot, then you read a lot, then you read a lot. So so you read a lot. Litakuna sahafiyan najihan, so that you be a successful journalist. Najihan, successful. Najihan, successful. So read a lot so that you can be a successful journalist. Read a lot so that you can be a successful journalist. So the literal meaning is, so read a lot to be a successful journalist. This is the literal meaning. Read a lot to be a successful journalist. Hal kunta turidu an takuna mudarrisan? Hal takuna, did you want to be a teacher? Indama kunta taliban ya ustaz, when you were a student. Indama kunta taliban, when you were a student, did you want to be a teacher? Indama kunta taliban, when you were a student. Ya ustaz, oh ustaz. So when you were a student, did you want to be a teacher? Naam, yes. Fa anna uhibbu mihnata ta'lim. Yes, I like the job of the education. I like the job of the education. I like the career of the education. This is our first lesson for today. So, any of you want to repeat this lesson? Just raise the hand. Who want to read? Please open the mic. If there will be any.